Okay, here we have a Minipack EP55 shrink wrap machine with a maximum seal area of 540 by 410. That's the maximum size, which you wouldn't want to block with any pack because it would restrict the air circulation. So you always need to leave a little bit of room around the pack. But for demonstration purposes, we're using a box of a standard sort of software box placed into the shrink film. One hand inside, one hand outside, pulled across to the seal area, make sure the film's not taut. Bring the hood down in one positive operation with a little bit of pressure, ease the film away, let it complete its cycle, and you'll see you have quite a good pack. You would expect to do somewhere between 200 to 300 packs per hour with this machine. This is currently using 19 micron PVC. This roll on here is a 450 wide. That would be 600 meters on a roll.